Same way, in Hindu tradition, doctors are paid not based on you falling sick, but based on your income. Whole village gives share from the harvest to the doctor. Doctor makes sure the whole village is healthy. This is called healthy medical industry. See, only by you falling sick, doctor is going to gain money. How do you expect doctor should be praying for your health? If the policies are impractical, why are you demanding extreme moral standards from doctors? Tell me, policies should be practical. If policies are impractical and constantly blaming doctors, accusing doctors, come on, that's impractical, wrong. Policies should be right. When doctor knows the village's health, my county's health, my taluk's health, my area's health is going to make me more wealthy, he will do research on your diet, he will support you in every level to be healthy, because your health makes him wealthy, not your sickness. Your body is not income source for him, your active life is income source for him. Understand the shift. This is Hindu economic policies. So the Kailasa will have the same policies. In Kailasa, we will be practicing these same policies.